beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is...
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, April 25th. My name is Jeremiah. Welcome to the BMS Morning News. How are you this morning, Josh?
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking, Jeremiah. Happy birthday to Valeria Ocando-Pabon and Sheridan Lewis. Have a great birthday, guys.
Let's all stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So do you have any announcements for us?
This Thursday, April 27th, is the last day of Buford Middle School's after-school program. Students will be expected to take their regular mode of transportation home after Thursday.
Good to know. What if kids want to try out for sports next year? What should they do?
Spring football practice and cheer tryouts begin Monday, May 1st after school for all current 6th and 7th graders. 6th graders need a physical and district athletic packet turned in to participate. The physical and packet is good for every sport during the 2023 and 2024 school year. Current 7th graders can participate if they have turned in a physical already this year, but they'll need a new physical and district paperwork before the beginning of next school year.
Good to know.
If you haven't checked out the Blue Angels yet, check out this video by Juliet Pazanka.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams.
Have a terrific Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Only rainbows after rain. The sun.